Hello, in front of me I've got Garmin Dash Cam Mini 2. In this video I'll show you how to check for updates. In the beginning, let's enter drive up. Make sure that your camera is connected to Wi-Fi. Then go to settings, enter your camera settings and go to check for updates. Now the update is ready to install, select install now. Update is now being sent to the camera. And that's it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.